Let's see the current asset cycle. Current assets are said to be working assets because they are in constant cycle of being converted into cash. Let's see the diagram. Here, one enterprise uses cash to buy inventory. The inventory will become raw material inventory. The raw material inventory will go to the work in progress inventory, and then it will become finished goods. Once it becomes finished goods, enterprise will sell these finished goods to the customer either for cash or on credit. When it sells the finished goods on credit, it will become accounts receivable. Accounts receivable will change to cash when customer pays for it. Once customer pays for it, the money goes to the enterprise. Organization use that money to buy inventory once again. So this is the cycle which keeps on going.